They have taken their rabbis and their monks lords, besides Allah and the Messiah. That's what it says. Chapter 9, verse 31. If you read the Arabic, it says, they have taken their rabbis and their monks lords, besides Allah and the Messiah. You're to take Jesus as Lord, even in the Quran. Now, of course, they'll translate it wrong. You can go find it in another language like English or something. They get it wrong. Because it couldn't say that. But that's what it says.